Somebody else in here at the leadership is going to do is to require every bill to be out there in the public for 72 hours, let the American people read the bill, decide whether they like it or don't like it, and tell their representatives how they feel about it. That's going to improve the process as well.
Kind of the same, sir?
Good, better.
Here's what's coming up after the show on the O'Reilly Factor.